this is the best powder day on Mount Sokan since the winter of 2008. I am skiing through 18 inches of fresh powder, and I'm not the only one in a great mood today.
This is epic, and we don't say that very often.
Some skiers are a little like addicts.
Just dropped everything and came up here.
They'll do anything for a fix.
Just float to the powder on a day like this, doesn't get any better.
It really hasn't been any better than this on Mount Spokane in recent memory.
It's crazy.
Only 3 weeks into the season.
Yeah, powder.
There's more snow at the base right now than there was when the mountain closed last April.
Last year was pretty quiet for snowpack, and we had no days anywhere close to 18 inches last year.
Thus the pent-up demand.
It's amazing. Tons of powder, awesome jumps, so yeah. We're hitting all we can.
This year is just crazy, especially, you know, for how late or early it is in the season.
Probably, I'd say, a couple more feet this time compared to last year. It's awesome.
This year, the mountain has had twice the number of visitors it did at this point last year. And with plenty of fresh powder left to track up and more snow in the forecast.
So much snow.
Looks like skiers are in for a great weekend.
Just call in work, tell them you're sick, and get up to the hill.
Oh, and that addiction I mentioned earlier, maybe even I'm a little guilty.
Can you believe both you and I are getting paid to do this right now?
I know it.
On Mount Spokane,
woo!
Sally Showman.
This is heaven.
KXLY4 HD News.